There are laws, and there are laws. There's a law of common sense. This time, things are bad. When it happened the other time, you were around when I was in charge of operations for 8 years. We avoided market raid. You remember? Because we lost a lot of officers. We avoided, and we made this law, 204, as amended. Here, in this law, which you are reading, which I've just assisted you to circulate now, they said they place a building, warehouses, and so on. But we knowingly avoided marketplaces because we had entered into problem before. And we don't have enough officers to sacrifice to these people. Now, the question is, how do you differentiate between Nigerian-made rice and parboiled-made rice? Inside the same bag, how do you determine? And you should know that these people, they are more clever than you. They will go and buy rice from Katsina and Kebbi, and go and buy a bag of these empty bags from Akpongbo or where, and say made in China. Am I lying, Madam Rice? Am I lying? Made in Thailand for them to sell to we. Since you don't have the technology to determine this is from parboil, this is from Kebbi, automatically you will have sealed up. You still remember warehouse code? Warehouse code is still working here. You will have sealed it up. Step one. You will have sent for their lawyers and all of them to report to you at their headquarters. They will come. Then you will have gone there with them to open the warehouse or the market. But market is forbidden because of bloodshed. I personally, I have told you, I even told your corner here, this is 2021 century customs. There's never been a custom all over the world carrying gun up and down again. This is modern custom. We want to modernize you. That is why we are voting a lot of billions of naira into custom to modernize you. Then two, since I was your boss, did you ever see me raiding Kano Market? Have you ever seen me like that? Even if you say you are going, I will tell you not to go. Because that is the life of the people. As soon as this thing escapes to them, there is another day. They are coming through the border again. Instead of having all this argument here and there, I will tell you to your corner that it should not waste our officers. The soldiers that you people are using, we have already asked from the GOC, he said he did not know anything about it. You should be able to use your common sense to make our law effective. If you secure our borders seriously, rice will not come in. If you don't have enough officers, we have granted the officers to be recruited. Even if you say you need 10,000, we will give you. But stop raiding markets and come out. You have all the powers, 40 kilometers to the border. Is it not still working? Executive order one, number one. That was the one did by Baba Obasanjo, then repeated by Osinbajo. 40 kilometers to the border. You do it. Basil, my own boy, who is supposed to be the star of the service, he entered trouble through this overzealousness. And he was caught martialed, and his life was cut short in the service. Please, you should avoid all this. If there's any other thing, if I hear that you have raided another market, I am no more a custom officer. I'm a senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Most of the shops you have raided now, they are all wretched people going on What do you call it? Bomuli lantern. You know the meaning of Bomuli lantern, ACG?
No.
Ask the lawyer to tell you. The lawyers will know. How can you put your breast on lantern, hot lantern? That is the loan they are taking. And it is trade. It has passed through three or four people before they can get there. And what they are holding there, I think maybe you will still tell your legal department. My own advice, the lawyer, you have to meet their lawyer and sort it out. Because we shouldn't hear all these things here. That's my own advice. Stop reading market. Things are bad. Nigeria is bleeding. The man who talked to you was weeping the other time. I have been crying since. We are your representative. I'm representing you. It's all of us are representing you people. See their senator. Their senator is very lean. They don't allow him to sleep.
No.
So please, stop it and sort it out at your level. Thank you.
Okay.
There are laws, and there are laws. There's a law of common sense. This time, things are bad. When it happened the other time, you were around when I was in charge of operations for 8 years. We avoided market rate. You remember? Because we lost a lot of